Yeah, man. So we back in the
club with the bodies rocking from the side. So guys, it's Mmdawg1 here. We're on the same map as the Trios mod. And I'm going to bring to you the fireworks mod. Pretty much you can hit right click it and it shoots up things into the air. We can provide power to it and it does the same thing. Now the way that you craft this is you get your crafting table and you put upside down pants pretty much. And then after you do that, you put a redstone torch in the middle and then you get the firework. This is pretty much just for fun. And so yeah, then you can hook these up to like repeaters or a timer. I'll make an easier one to make than normal. But usually you just have two and yeah, that kind of stuff. I'll just make a full one. So pretty much all you have to do to make this is just do this. I know this isn't a redstone tutorial, but I'm going to teach you how to do it anyways. You put redstone in each corner, and then you have to put on anything but the first setting because it goes too fast. You power that, and then you do that, and then you break that, and then there you go, you have a timer. You can put this on this like that. This is a really loud mod, so if I'm like screaming right now, sorry. That's pretty much fireworks. If you don't want the sound, just don't install it. Hold on, let me turn this sound off. Okay, that's better. This is pretty much the fireworks mod. If you want me to make another video making like a display, just leave it in the comments below. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it. See ya. I'm sure that you can. Better holler at your own, let them know. I'ma jump through your fruit loops, call a Chico toucan. Went from the blocker, open locker, where them boys get loose like Walker Flocker. Now I'm as global as soccer, I let flocker. I wanna be your guy, no, not your dad. Dale, abre ahí, papa Nicolás.